project, you will, in this project, you will need 2 microbits and a robot car. One microbit will act as the remote control and another will act as the car. There are some features that I use in this project. Let me tell you. First, I use my radio. This microbit will send a message towards this microbit to tell it what to do. Second, I use accelerometer. I use it to detect action and change the direction. I use button, and third is I use button A, B, and A plus B. You can use it for special events such as lights and playing music.
Now, I am going to explain the programming of the microbit car project. First, let us look at the programming of the remote control. Here, we are using the radio, accelerometer, button and LED features of the microbit. On the left side, we are detecting the action using accelerometer by tilting the microbit to the left, right, front and back. This will send a command to control the direction of the robot car and display the command on the LED. On the right side, we are using the button to send events to the robot car. Pressing button A will send a message to switch on the headlight. Pressing button B will send a message to switch off the headlight. Pressing button A plus B, it will send a message to play a random music. Next, let us look at the programming of the microbit that is used for the robot car. Here, we are using the radio, if-else-then logic statement, math random function, and LED feature of microbit. For the top 4 if-else-then logic statement, we are receiving the command sent via radio from the remote control microbit when it is still. The code will compare the message and program the direction of the robot car accordingly. For the last 3 if-else-then logic statement, we are receiving the command sent via radio from the remote control microbit when the buttons are pressed. Similarly, the code will compare the message and program the switching on, switching off of the robot car's headlight. Or use a random number to pick a music to be played. That is all we need to program for this project.